This is somebody's next installment, and it's called Country Comfort.
Thank you.